everybody, and welcome back to Elder Scrolls Online. I think if you remember correctly, at the end of last episode, we were going to do the next part of the Christmas event. Let me find the quest again. That's not it. No. I'm sure we had it somewhere. Oh, there it is. We were actually on it. So there we go. Right, well, let's check out this then. We had to go to Stonefalls, which we are now in. So let's head to where this marker says we have to go. Let's see what we have to do. I think I figured out how to do the burp as well that we were supposed to do last episode as we did the quest, but we completed it without doing that, so let's go in here and see what we do. The watch house open. Dance with other players in Stonefalls Tavern. Right, okay, let's see if I can remember how to do this social. Oh, we've got mail. Take items and delete. We'll do that. Delete. Emotes. Let's have a look, shall we? Entertainment. Will that be it? Yeah.
You throw it up, you lick it up.
Okay. Really? Right, fine. Dance with other players at any Stonefalls Tavern. There's no other players here, eh? Well, let's find the tavern then. And the Dominion. Since we danced so delightfully.
Their soldiers drink the blood of infants.
No. Most of the Covenant soldiers we met drank beer.
Why have we got all these little markers here? Don't want that. Don't want that. Dance at the Fishing Stink in Davern's Watch? Alright, well, we're in Davern's Watch. Okay. I was starting to panic then. I thought we'd gone there. Had to go somewhere else. Let's go down here then. Why am I running? When? Oh, we can do this. We have a new addition to Old Grey's arsenal. We have the Nightmare Horse. Yes. I thought I'd get a little mount so that we didn't take so long to travel between places. Help us get there faster. Get up there. Hey, yeah. Oh, we have a stamina bar for the horse as well underneath. Never noticed that before. Okay, where's the Fishing Stink? That's it behind us. Dance at the Fishing Stink. Yeah, use the Dazzling Pin. Hello, people. Dance at the Ebony Flask in Ebonheart. Okay, I think we've been there. I don't know. We'll find out. Right, I've gone to the nearest waypoint, I do believe. I hope so, anyway. Let's have a quick look. Yes, we need to go around the corner there, don't we? We'll have a foot stomp, okay. Make sure we've got those out. Get him out. And off we go. going the right way here? Yes, we are. And it looks like I've missed, at some point, a waypoint there outside Ebonheart. Better get that. No. I haven't got time for all the quests. I need to do this. Never mind that. Let's see if we can get this waypoint first, wherever it was. There he is. Let's get this control in a more comfortable position. Or was that all? Oh, God, there. Ebonheart waypoint, we have the waypoint now, we can go there whenever we like. And the quest.
Friend, a moment of your time.
No time. No, sorry. Can't have any time at all. There you go. Ebony flask. Use dazzling pin again. Hello, boys. Dance at Hello House in Ebonheart. Looks like there's a few people doing all these. Oh, I'm not going to get on the horse just for doing this. Nice outfit. Here we go. Quest there that we're not going to use. Ouch. Yeah. Whoa. Return to Breeder. Okay. You want to use a dazzling pin, was that? There we go again. That's the way, boys. Girls, clap me. Yes, please. Thank you. Go. I'm an awesome dancer. Not. Right. Here we go. Hoot. So let's go to the waypoint. Use the way shrine, here we go. Now it was over here somewhere, wasn't it? Here we go. Return to Breeder. Why have we not got we've got a waypoint over there, I know we have. What's going on here? Come on, zoom in. You won't zoom in any further. What's going on here? Unless she's moved. Well, we'll find out. Travel to Fort of Iraq. Unless... Ah, there we go. East March. Yeah, there we go, see? Travel. Couldn't do it off the waypoint. It won't let me do it off the waypoint for some reason. It's very strange. I'm gonna run all the way to East March again. We did that the first time round. It took me about a day. I'm hoping to get as much done of this as possible. It does finish on these. Is it the 2nd of January? 4th of January? It's sometime in the first week of January anyway. Right, where are we? We're over here. Where all the people are. Hello, breeder.
You have the smell of soot about you. Did you just return from Ebonheart?
Yeah, I did the lava foot stomp.
So you brought some much-needed joy into the dour lands of Stone Falls? This is why the lava foot stomp occurs each year, at least for a time. The warm feeling comes from within, and not all the nearby volcanoes.
Okay, complete quest.
I am only a new life herald during the festival. Otherwise, I run a lumber mill.
And what's the other way people celebrate the New Life Festival?
The Bretons of Allcair Castle have a curious tradition called the Castle Charm Challenge. Long ago, after a terrible war, the steward declared a contest. Any performer who most delighted the castle survivors would win great renown.
And what sorts of performances were these then?
Here, everything in this performance kit will let you experience for yourself. Go to Allcair Castle in Stormhaven and perform for the crowds. They're quite friendly, so don't fear your time in front of them.
Okay, I'll take part in the Castle Charm Challenge. Travel to Allcair Castle. Oh my god. Okay, I will look and be right back. Okay, we're back in Hrothgar now. It would appear that where we need to go is over here. Let's just zoom out if I can. Stormhaven. This is the nearest waypoint I have to it, so we will attempt to run over there. This could be a very, very long journey. I hope not. Right, let's get some speed going here. Well, at least we'll see a bit more of Hrothgar. We haven't seen an awful lot of it. We've done a few quests over here, but not all of them. Once we're there, what the hell's that over there? Chatter, whatever that means. Do I want to kill it? Do I want to try and kill it? Is the question. It looks like it's a normal mob. Okay, I'll help this guy out. There we go. Right. Oh, we've got something missing there. Yeah, I didn't have that out. Right, okay, killed it, wherever it was. And we looted the body, that was very important. What have we got here? Elks. Okay, they're not going to attack, are they? So it looks like most of this episode will probably be taken up in the travel over to Stormhold then. Direction. Right, we need to take the right fork when we get to it. There's one of those escheteurs, I guess, whatever they're called. Woo! Can hear some nasty noises behind me. Right, we need to go this way. P- Please don't ask me for any quests, because I ain't going to take them. We've got things to do. Oh, we've got another waypoint over here. That could come in handy. I don't like the look of that. No Spriggan. Run. Another Spriggan. Get the waypoint. Thank you. Roadside healer, yeah, it looks like a roadside healer, doesn't it? Ha! Get on there. Every time I've tried to travel into a new zone, there's always been mobs in the way. It looks like this is not going to be an exception. This is just going to prove the rule by the look of it. Oh well. Friendship gate discovered. Okay. Stormhaven. It's definitely showing us a lot of the world, this quest, that we've never seen before anyway. I suppose must be a bonus. I would have got there eventually. When I've finished one area, I tend to move to another one. It's going to give us plenty of waypoints to aim at during the next year. Firebrand Keep discovered. That doesn't sound very good, does it? Right, okay. Another friendship gate discovered. And we have a quest. Oh, gargoyles. I don't want them coming to life. Bandits. Waypoint. Get the waypoint. We need Alcair Castle, wherever that is. Let's have a quick look, shall we? Where are we? We're there. Right, all the way down. Let's get on the road, shall we? Knight of the Flame. Not a clue what that means. Yep, heading in the right direction. Street down the road. I'm passing up all this. Harvesting as well, that's not good. Oh, scamps. Hello. Hello. Oh, shine a light. Really? Here's me thinking I'd get there without any trouble. Alright, you're dead. Anybody else want anything? Oh, Dremora Churl, whatever is it, Dremora Churl, I don't know what that is, but it doesn't sound good. Right, okay. Magic increased to 20. Okay, that's good. Oh, we're still heading in the right direction, aren't we? Yes, we are. Come here, my horse. Quest there, we're not taking. Knight of the Flame, you could have helped me back there, you. Windridge Warehouse discovered. Nope.
Be on your guard, traveller.
Thank you, I will. Another waypoint. Get that. Never know when you want to come back here. Thank you. Please let this be a friendly place. Perform in the Old Goat Inn. Okay.
If my orders didn't forbid it, we would certainly find out.
Use performance kit. Nice one. Perform with other players at LK Castle. Let's try it here. Oh, there we go. Performing the Old Goat Inn. Look at me juggling away there. Woohoo! Yeah! Very excitable lot, aren't they? Okay, it's this way, but Old Goat Inn. Perform. Oh no, don't do it. Really? Yeah. Woohoo, she liked it. Alkair Castle Square. Isn't that where we just were? Was? Were? Yes, it is. We're going to do this time. Oh, more fire breathing. Yeah, yeah. Just burn your face off. Perform in the throne room. What? Okay. And return to Breeder. Right, so we know that we don't use the waypoints this time. Just go to the map. Zoom out. All the way over here. That's East March. Not sure which one to go to, so let's just zoom in there. There we go, that one is Kynesgrove. I wonder where she'll send us to next then. Obviously somewhere I've never been before. like his armor. That's nice. Why can't I look like that? And that, look at that.
I hope you enjoyed your time at Alcair Castle. A shame I did not see for myself.
Well, I completed the Castle Charm Challenge.
Then you know its importance to Alcair Castle. Imagine a castle recovering from a terribly bloody war. Parents lost, siblings scarred, children buried. After such tragedy, they celebrate the new life as a chance to laugh and wonder once more.
Okay, let's complete the quest.
Local traditions are essential to the new life. Sometimes they change year to year.
And where else can we go?
Wood elf immigrants to Auradon introduced the locals of Skywatch to mudball merriment. It is as you'd expect, mudballs thrown at everyone. But each year, there is a specific target the wood elves agree most needs to be humbled.
Who is this year's target? And don't say me.
There are three. Ambassadors of each alliance meet in Auradon to speak with righteous purpose. No doubt to argue the shape of the negotiating table, or which wine to serve next. They should take themselves less seriously, don't you think?
Okay then, I'll introduce them to mudball merriment. Alright, well, we shall do that next episode then. So it looks like we're getting well into this Christmas spirit in Elder Scrolls Online. I thank you all very much for watching. Don't forget, anything you want me to do, let me know in the comments below. And please, be nice. This is Old Grey, signing off.